COVID-19, as we all know, is highly infectious. Especially healthcare providers, they're constantly exposed to people that have this infection. And although they are wearing, for example, say face mask, some of these viruses are adhering to the exterior of those masks. And when you are taking off the mask, inadvertently, you end up spreading infection. So our challenge here is, once this virus comes in contact with the fabric of the mask, that it no longer is able to infect anymore. We tried to put some time into understanding the physical make of this virus, and are there some perhaps weak points that we could target? And as we kept understanding from the literature on how the virus is constructed and the fact that it relies on electrostatic forces, we thought then our dressing capable of disrupting those electrostatic forces. And we started testing it, and the end results seem very promising. So pharmaceutical, as we know, are drugs. In the case of electroceutical, you're using electrical forces to treat a disorder. It is a bit unique in that you're using a very weak electric field, which is not harmful to humans, we already know that, but is capable of dismantling bacterial infection. We are currently working on fungal infection, and now we see it can also incapacitate, if you will, viruses. Take textile, and you print certain metals, in this case silver and zinc, in a given geometric pattern. Fabric does not have wire, the fabric does not have battery, yet when it comes in contact with any aqueous solution that has ions in it, the fabric itself generates electricity. And this electricity is enough to block the ability of the virus to infect. The area of electroceutical is now rapidly rising, not just drugs and chemistry, that other physical forms of intervention can also be used for healthcare.